students, good morning everyone. Let's start our today's session. Okay, in exercise 1.3, this is thought problem. Simple. Find x plus y divided by x minus y. If x equal to 5 by 2 and y equal to minus 3 by 4. So we have to find x plus y divided by x minus y. And here x and y values are given, x equal to 5 by 2 and y equal to minus 3 by 4. Simply substitute these two values in this equation or in this simplification. Okay. Solution. First write the given x equal to 5 by 2, y equal to minus 3 by 4. Substitute these two values in this one. So x equal to 5 by 2 means 5 by 2 plus minus 3 by 4 divided by 5 by 2 minus 3 by 4. Okay. Now see here 5 by 2 plus minus 3 by 4 plus into minus. Here bracket we have for minus 3 by 4. So we have to multiply plus into minus. Minus, so 5 by 2 minus 3 by 4 divided by minus into plus, minus into minus plus, so 5 by 2 plus 3 by 4. Okay, if you observe here 5 by 2 minus 3 by 4, so here the denominators are 2 and 4, here also 2 and 4. So simply we can take LCM for 2 comma 4. LCM for 2 comma 4 is 4. Okay, simply take 4 as LCM. Take 2, here we have 2 denominator 2, so take 2 table. 2 table, in 2 table 4 is 2 times 2 into 5 minus, in 4 table 4 1 times, so 1 into 3 divided by simply LCM 4. Same as this one, but our symbol is changed in between these two numbers. 2 into 5 plus 1 into 3. Okay. 2 5 is 10. 10 into 10 minus 1 into 3. 3 10 minus 3 7 by 4 divided by 2 5 is 10. 10 plus 3 13. 13 by 4. Okay. Here, if you observe here, rational number division. Rational number, in rational number division, we have to take the reciprocal of the divisor. Take the reciprocal of the divisor and multiply it with the dividend. Okay. In previous class, we already did in fractions. If both are fractions, so we have to take the reciprocal of the second fraction and multiply it with the first one. So simply, I am taking reciprocal of this second one, 13 by 4. So 13 by 4 reciprocal is 4 by 13. So I am multiplying it with the dividend. So 4, 4 cancel. So we have 7 by 13 is the answer. Okay. See fourth question. Divide the sum of minus 13 by 5 and minus 2 by 7 by the product of minus 13 by 7 and minus 1 by 2. So see here children, so we simply divide the sum of these two numbers by the product of these two numbers, means we have to add these two numbers, we have to multiply these two numbers, and after we get some answers, whenever we did both the operations, we get two answers. So simply we can divide these two answers. Okay, see here, first of all I am adding these two numbers. Minus 13 by 7, minus 13 by 7, minus 13 by 5, sorry, minus 13 by 5 plus minus 12 by 7. So minus into plus here, minus 13 by 5, minus 12 by 7. So 5 and 7 are your denominators, both are different. So I am taking these two numbers for LCM. So 5 is 5 and 7, the LCM of 5 and 7 is 35, okay, so I am taking 35 as denominator. So in 5 table 35 is 7, so I am multiplying 7 into minus 13 minus In 7 table 35 is finance, so I am taking 5 into 12. Okay. 7 into 13. 7 3 is 21. And 7 plus 2, 91. Minus 91. Minus 5 plus 60 by 31. So here, in numerator both are negative numbers. If the symbol is same, we have to add and make the symbol. Okay. So 91 plus 61. Sorry, 91 plus 60. 91 minus 60. We got 151. So both the numbers have negative symbols. So I am making negativities by 32. So if you add these both numbers, we get minus 151 by 35 as the answer. Now multiply. Product means multiplication, so we have to multiply these two numbers. Okay, so I am doing here that multiplication. So see here, I am calculating from here. So minus 13 by 7 into minus 1 by 2. Okay. See here. So it is negative and it is also negative number. So minus into minus we get plus. So 13 into 1 by numerator into numerator and also denominator into denominator means 7 into 31 is 13. 7 2 is 14. We get 13 by 14 as the answer. Now we have to divide these two numbers. Now we have to divide these two numbers. So I am taking minus 151 divided by 30 divided by 30 by 40. So same as the previous one. Same as the previous one. So see here, I am taking the reciprocal of the second number. 151 by 35 into 14 by 13. Okay. If anyone is cancel here, cancel them. So in 7 table, it is 2 times and it is 5 times. Okay. And in 13 table, 15 1 time and we have 2 21. So it begins cancel. So multiply them. 151 into 2 by 5 into 13. So 151 into 3 is equal to minus 302 by 5, that means 65. So we get answer as minus 302 by 65. Okay. Okay, children. Here I am given two problems. So in this one, I give x value as 1 by 4 and y is equal to 3 by 2. Do this problem for x value for this one, y value for this one, and x value for this one, y value for this one. Okay. Here I give two problems, and here also I give one problem here. So I am changing the values now. So problem is same, but I am changing the values now. Okay. So do these two problems as homework. Thank you, children. Bye. See you in next class.